Now what do I need?
It sounds like you could use a hand. What are you doing?
Mongols torched my home. Either I build a new house, or I sleep in the grass.
You don't have any help? Any family?
I don't have anyone. Lost my parents some 15 years ago. Always had to rely on myself. And now I have to do it with nothing to my name. Ah, don't look at me like that. Everyone has a story. Mine is I don't think I have enough wood.
I might be able to help with that.
Are you sure? Never mind. I'll take it. I'm building a house. Let's hope the Mongols don't burn this one down too.
I may be able to help with that as well. I look forward to seeing your handiwork.
Oh, I'm not building it here. Still gathering supplies. But thank you. I'll take this back to the site. Can't believe I'm doing this.
Place. Something brought me here. My father burned this house in search of raiders. How could I have forgotten?
You do not belong here. I know you, samurai. The land has not yet recovered since last you came. How many trees and vines and grasses have burned at your hands?
More than I care to admit. But I haven't come to Iki to do more harm.
Then go. Let nature heal without your intrusion.
The Mongols do not respect human life, let alone a blade of grass. I can stop them from destroying this land again. Leave it better than I found it.
You'll make it better with your absence. But if you will not be dissuaded, come. There. Mongols destroy the forest to fuel their conquest. Remove them. And then remove yourself.
I can't see through the fog, but I hear them. I'll make sure they don't trouble the forest any longer. Hello? How could she hide so quickly? No tracks.
Come and fight!
What would your father say?
You're getting worse.
Where are you? If you can hear me, I hope I have protected the land the way I did not as a boy.
We have no training.
I don't even have a sword, but we can't abandon him to the Mongols. We owe him our lives.
A samurai.
We have no food for you, my lord.
I wouldn't accept any if you did. Not after what the Eagle Tribe did to your camp. Was anyone hurt?
We were spared thanks to Doshun, the monk who oversaw this camp.
He agreed to go with the Mongols peacefully if they didn't harm us.
Where did they take him?
We don't know, but we have people searching.
I'll help. It's a rare man who would sacrifice himself for others.
Hotoke can tell you where our men are searching. Her husband is leading the group.
The men searching for Doshun, did you see where they went?
No, and I'm not waiting around for them either.
The monk risked his life so you could stay.
I didn't ask him to, and now he's gone. There's no more food or supplies. It does me no good to stay.
I can't believe it. It's been 15 years since I saw a samurai.
You must mean Lord Sakai's men.
Yes, from the invasion. There's nothing here for you to take. The Mongols have it all.
I'm here to help find the monk, Doshun.
You are? My husband and a few others are looking for him. They followed the Mongols toward the bridge. I'll show you.
You should stay. It could be dangerous.
I want to help. I owe Doshun more than most. This way. What I said earlier about the samurai? I'm sorry. The invasion took so much from me.
You mean your arm? You must have been a child. War or no, that shouldn't have happened.
I found a wounded samurai in our stable. Gave him food and water. My father caught me. Cut off my arm. The hand that fed the enemy, he said.
That's cruel. He was wrong.
No. He was right. The next night, the samurai came to our village and slaughtered everyone. It was Doshun who took me in, tended my wound. I survived because of him. I owe him my life.
There's something on the path. Men have been cut down.
My husband!
Stay there. I'll check.
I think I might be sick.
Focus on breathing. This man is older.
Lokuro. He left with my husband. He was new to camp.
He's younger. There's a mark on his chin.
That's Kaneji. He had a wife and children. Do you think my husband got away?
We need to find the Mongols, quickly. This rice. It must have come from your camp.
Likely. The Mongols took all our food.
Let's follow it.
What would Hotoke say if she knew who you are? Mutilated. Her village slaughtered. All to feed your father's arrogance.
You didn't answer my question about my husband. Do you think he got away?
We should go as fast as we can.
I'm trying. But my feet and back. I had to come. I owe Doshun everything. But if I lose my husband, I don't know what I'll do.
We'll find him.
I never thought I'd have a family. But then I met Togo. With him, so many things became possible. But without him...
Stay here until I kill the Mongols.
Stand and fight! El Dei Ashiglach, Samurai!
There. Mongols on the beach. I need a better look. A monk.
Doshun.
They have him bound. Ready for execution.
No. Togo, is he hurt?
I can't tell. But the Mongols will kill him if they know we're here.
You can't save both. Sacrifice her husband and she falls into despair. Let the monk die and her hopes die with him.
Please, you have to save them.
I won't be able to save both. The moment I make a move, the Mongols will see me. When that happens...
I can't lose either of them.
I'll do what I can.
Is it over?
No.
My lord, you saved me.
You can thank your wife for that.
Our family is grateful to you, but I fear for those back at camp. Thoshin made sure we were fed, had medicine.
Is there anywhere else they can go?
It's dangerous to travel, especially for us, with me being pregnant.
If I had known...
No, we won't risk it. We'll stay at camp.
You have each other and your child. You will do well.
Thank you, my lord.
Come, Hotoke. Let's take Thoshin from the beach. Give him a funeral.
Thank you. Shinshimura. Loyal servant to the Shogun. My heir. My son.
I am not your son.
I am the ghost.
Poison still affects me.
Just as quick.
Listen.
Then he came tearing out of the brush, taking down three guards.
What's he doing here?
Hungry bears tend to roam.
Nice sword. At least with the samurai, you knew what to expect. Is this eagle tribe marked around the gate?
Cats here hate me. Even tried feeding one some fish.
Like that?
I would much rather a deer. I feel like the common beast.
What are you talking about? You've never lived under a lord.
I'm married, aren't I?
Not the same. Mostly. Haven't had to send your husband up to fight the lord's battles.
Don't tempt me. Me and him fight in opposites.
Thank you.
horse!
He wasn't supposed to be here! Was Taka brave? At the end.
He was always brave. Work.
Ignore him.
My brother is the smartest person I've ever known. Now look at him. What did the Mongols do to him?
Take him to Fune's refuge. He'll be safe there.
We're safe now. No one can hurt us.
Your spirit grows weaker. Are you dreaming? Or awake? You can no longer tell.
I have to fight this.
Thank you.
This is your fault!
Goodbye, Yuzo.
Jin! Please!
Never should have trusted Yuzo.
Well struck, Kage. Quickly, come here.
I shouldn't play the same tune as before, but something wild. Like these cats. I wrote the song and made something new. Like when my mother taught me how to take tea every step, then drop the teacups on the floor. And then we took tea again, without cups. She said it's not enough to know the rules. It's only when you break them that you understand why they matter.
Ugh.
That's my Kage.
Hiya!
Thank you.